Headed up the Bonanza Lift, if it gets going again. But decided to start over here. After a long day yesterday, I'm gonna hit a nice groom run. It's where a lot of the more groomed runs are at. Light's a little flat today, so we're just gonna ease on into it. Didn't feel like skating up that hill, so I hopped on this Nova lift, novice lift here at Wolf Creek. You can just take this little groomer right down to Treasure. Thank you. This is our zone. Bonanza Bowl. Probably pretty sharky. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, sharks in the water for sure. Thank you. speed. This lap. Yeah. You can just build your own kickers at Wolf Creek. Going for that jump. See if this guy's gonna hit it. Nice. We'll let him get out of the way. Oh my God, it's a flat landing. At the ridge, spotted a little air I'm going for. Nice. Thank you.
Wow. Powder. Step bowl. Wow. Thank you.
headed on over to the knife ridge. Gotta take a little stairway through here to get to the top. Up here on the stairway, when there's plenty of snow here at Wolf Creek, I guess they open this gate and you can drop right off here. Super steep stuff. These are the main knife ridge gullies. We're not gonna hit that. There's no tracks in there yet and huge cliffs down there, easy to get cliffed out. You can see they got their avalanche mitigation system up here. They're satellite avalanche bombers. Pretty cool. But anyway, we're gonna go a few more chutes down where it's a little more manageable today. Lonesome Cornice. We hit that yesterday. It looks like it kind of got tracked out. Nice. These are the dog or coyote chutes out this way. Might have to come back for some of that. Hello.
Sorry.
Oh, you're good. Oh my God, that was a hole. Thank you. gonna be trying to line up some pow turns. Looks like some people have hit it out this way. Right here. Boom! Always best to look at it from below first. Gonna start working my way back to the front side now. Charity lift coming out of these flats. Probably gonna start making our way back towards the front of the mountain. You can see top of Treasure over there in the distance. If we hop on this and the Elma, we'll be back over there. The pitch. It's a nice air right there. I kind of want to hit it, but airplane turn on the side right here. Boom. Thank you. Have a good one. That was it. Early season day out at Wolf Creek. Most snow in Colorado.